For Democratic presidential hopefuls, it is the final push before the Iowa caucuses kick off the 2020 primary season. Polls indicate a tight race between candidates vying to take on President Trump in November. Joe Biden, Bernie Sanders, Pete Buttigieg, and Elizabeth Warren hold the top four spots. Now, technically, people who participate in the caucus can support whomever they want, which means candidates who have already dropped out of the race could receive votes as well.